Welcome to another video. This is my third video on the channel. Sorry about the last one being filmed long ways. That was really weird. I fixed it now. I also do not have a screen recorder, but that probably shouldn't be an issue because I can just film it like this on a phone. I also have a glitch on my controller, which is really annoying. It just makes it go down a bunch. What should I call this world? How about I just call it Let's Play? Okay, survival. Easy, no bonus chest, coordinates, and boom, create world. This might take a bit to load. And if I don't talk much, that's because I didn't really have anything planned for the video. Ooh! Well, this is good. Well, it has monsters, so I should probably get started and not just look around. That's a mistake that a lot of people do. They look around instead of actually get materials. So, make sure to subscribe because to actually show up when someone types my name, I need a few subscribers. And if I show up when somebody types my name in, that will really help my channel. So please, please subscribe. I completely failed to jump into the water. Okay. And then if you like this series, then please, please leave a like on the video. That's how I know that you like it. It also, again, really helps. Wait, I forgot. I need to talk about this actually. Slap Punch Live. If you saw Slap Punch Live, which chances are you didn't, it was this stream that I did with Slap Punch Studios, DC Sickness, and Toxic Warlock Productions. At that time, I did not have a channel yet. Well, now I pretty obviously do. That's how I'm making this video. Okay, so let me explain some stuff that happened in that. First of all, we are planning to make more. It's just getting all four of us together isn't really the easiest thing to do. Because, now we actually have school again. It's not summer, so there probably won't be one for a pretty long time. But yeah, we are definitely planning to make more because we really enjoyed it. And it got a decent amount of likes for a video by a beginning channel. If you didn't see it, then obviously, after this video, you can go check it out. you don't have to watch the whole thing, because by the end we kind of forgot that we were recording and just messed around a bunch. But like the first bits of it were good, I guess. I mean, I'd say the first segment was good, the second was okay, and then the third was just complete trash, and we should have ended it, like, as soon as it got to the third segment, because we had no clue what to do, and we just kept going, because we wanted to stretch out the length of the stream. I'll be honest, that's all we were doing. My axe broke. This makes me sad. This way. And if you hear noises upstairs, I forgot to mention this. You see, I would prefer filming when I was home alone so that there weren't any extra sounds and people wouldn't be coming downstairs, but you can't always do that, and since it's the last day of the 4-day weekend, I decided it would be best to film this today. Because videos take a bit of time to make, so it's just easier when I don't have school. Nope, just water. Yeah, normally I just go strip mining, but that isn't really the best to watch. It would be cooler if I was actually in a cave. And I know I didn't pick up the crafting table. I honestly don't care, they're super cheap. Realized I might not have a bed. What is happening? Okay, this is better. Yeah, I might not have a bed, so chances are I'm going to die a lot. Because even though I've been playing Minecraft since 2012, I have no clue what I am doing. But I still do like the game, so it's always fun to do. Also, I should probably turn up my sensitivity. Sorry about that. Sensitivity now. Is this good? Better. Oh, well, this looks nice. This little pond area with the sugar cane. You know what? Chicken. You need to feed your Cermit lots of chicken or he will not grow. Okay, so I have not been able to find a cave, so I might actually have to strip mine. Also, before any of you scream at me, the reason I do not like to turn on maps is because maps, for some reason, I just don't like it when I have one thing in my inventory at the start, because that's one less inventory space. And it's easier to just turn on coordinates, and maps aren't even that useful anyway, so yeah. Okay, I should be able to find a cave in the plains biome. Please let that be a cave and not just water, and it's water. Hey look, a horse. I should remember where that is, because once I get a set and it's about to turn night. This is not good. Okay, if I can get up to that little opening, maybe I can turn it into like my makeshift house for the night. This is stressful, jumping around a mountain. But I have to do it, because I need to not die. Wow, this is a disappointing cave. Sheep. I definitely need these. Because if I'm going to get a bed, sheep will obviously be good. Oh, this is a nice view. Creeper. Oh man. Oh man. I said oh man. Death. Oh yeah, I also have a theory about why these spiders are so big. Minecraft takes place in Australia. And you can't tell me that that's a bad explanation, because it's perfectly logical. Holy crap. No, I would not like to say hi to you, skeleton. Please don't let this thing kill me. Holy. Yes! I should probably light this place up a bit. Because I don't know about you, but skeletons trying to kill me is not fun to me. Skeletons are probably one of my least favorite mobs in Minecraft. You see, I would rather fight a wither than a skeleton, because at least the wither will actually go down to the ground when you're supposed to attack it with melee. Like, skeletons, instead of just going where they need to for you to easily be able to kill them, nope, they decide to make it harder for you by just backing up, and it sucks. I hate skeletons. Definitely. going to need something to cook this. Here's Gold Patch. Oh, and because I'm extremely uncreative and cannot think for myself, can you maybe tell me some video ideas? I don't know. I mean, why not? 'Cause I need content, or else I'm not going to appear when you're typing my name, which I already mentioned earlier. I'm very confused at what I should be doing right now, but I guess I should probably be fighting some stuff down there, because that would get me some materials. Also, do not ask for a Fortnite video. I hate Fortnite. It's horrible. Like, I know that. Okay, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. I probably should have had a shield if I was going to take on two at a time. You has been deaded. Oh. I do actually want to kill spiders, because a fishing rod is very useful. A lot of people don't think so, but it really is, because you can get enchanted books, saddles, other stuff. You can get enchanted fishing rods and enchanted bows, which are good for grindstones, because they give you XP. Fishing itself gives you XP. I'm going to eat a spider eye for no particular reason. Yeah, I'm poisoned. Also, I know that I've been saying to leave things in the comments a decent amount, but say in the comments, like, how long have you been playing Minecraft? Like, have you just started? Have you been playing since it came out? Or have you started sometime in the middle? Because I'm very curious. Also, Jack, I know that you think it's funny, but if you're watching this video, also Jack's DC sickness. Jack, if you're watching the video, which I know that you will, do not type in the comments, eat his fetus. Just don't. It's really dumb. So please, oh dear God. Or whatever religious being you believe in. I hate baby zombies. Haha, that zombie is in the water. And I'm up here. Ha ha ha, I'm better than him. That was surprising. I did not think that I could do that. what would be a good point to end the video? Probably once I actually accomplish something. Yes, finally, it's turning day. But I mean, when have I ever accomplished something? That's just not something that Emmett does. Okay, you know what? I said that I wasn't going to do it, but I didn't find any good caves, so I'm just going to strip mine. I mean, I might edit out all the strip mining until I find something good, but I'm just going to do it because there's really nothing else to do right now. I need iron. Probably so dark. Okay, yeah. It's reflecting the lights, which means that it is too dark. Okay. To combat the darkness, I shall make some charcoal. But until the charcoal is done, I will keep strip mining, because why not? You're just going to have to deal with it. Sorry though. I really would use torches if I had any. Okay. Pretty sure that some of them will be done right now, so I can go back up. And sorry about the slow progression. Normally I'm much better, but I don't know why. It's just not a good seed. I mean, it looks really good, but in a survival standard, it's really not the best. And sorry about the coughing. I don't know why that is. Also, I will organize my inventory by the next episode, so that's something that will happen. Also, wait, what was I about to say? Crap. This isn't good. I hate when this happens. When you have something to say and then you just completely forget. By the way, we have started work on Toaster Fire. If you didn't know, that's something that me, Slapper Studios, and a few other people are working on. I write some of the scripts. Yesterday I finished the script for the Halloween episode, which I'm very proud of. Still need to show it to Cameron to see if he likes it, but if he does like it, then that will be very good because I spent a decent amount of time on it. And I'm hoping that you will like it too. So please, please check out his channel. It's amazing. I promise you that you will like it. And if you don't, then frick you. I'm just kidding, no. But, yeah. It's good, so if you don't like it, that's fine, but I personally think that he's a decent YouTuber. Definitely better than my videos. No, I'm not being paid by him to say this. I just really think that he's a good YouTuber. Also, check out Toxic Warlock Productions and DC Sickness. If you check in my subscribed, you'll see that I'm subscribed to all three of them. So, you can just click their icons in my subscribed and it will take you right to their channels. Honestly, I don't even know why I just did that. It was only like two pieces of gravel. And, sorry if the quality is bad. I can't check the camera that much because the thing I have it propped up against so that it will actually film the TV. Well, it kind of blocks my view of the screen, so. If it gets dark for a while and I don't notice, I'm sorry, but until I get a screen recorder, this is the best that I can do. And screen recorders are expensive, which is why I don't have one. I also am working on a video with DC Sickness. It's a video where it's supposed to be cringy. I'll do a few of those. Like, we'll just make them very cringy. This one is a cringe Minecraft in real life video. I know that even the thought of that is cringy, but I'm sorry for putting that into your head. But yeah, that is probably going to come out decently soon. I'd say we're about halfway done with it. We still need to shoot a few more scenes and do the editing. So it might take a while, but the behind the scenes will be on his channel. That's basically where we're going to talk about like how we made it and this is diamond level. I made it to diamond level without finding any iron. How? Okay. This is not good. I need iron. Thank you. That was kind of funny. I just found iron as I was saying how I needed it. I mean, it's more useful than funny, but still. And by the way, make sure to like say if you want any other people to join the Let's Play. Like, I might have Cameron from Slapbox Studios and a few of them. Maybe Jack. If that does happen, then he's probably going to be playing on Pocket Edition because he does not have an Xbox. He has a PlayStation. I don't know if Christian can. Does Christian have an Xbox? Maybe. Christian is from Toxic Warlock Productions. Like I said before, make sure to check out all three of those channels. We're good friends. You know what? I have an idea. I'm going to end this video the second that I make a door. Well, no, the second that I place down the door, okay? 3, One, I'm going to place it on top of the furnace.